Alright, hello, I hope everyone's doing real well. Today we're going to be flying around in the AH-6, and we've got some weapons here, so we're going to light them off. Let's get this thing started first. So we're going to turn on the battery, generator, inverter, position light, and we're going to roll on the throttle a little bit to prime it, and we'll hit the starter switch. Join up with those fellas in just a second. And when it's reached maximum turbine pressure, then introduce some fuel. Turn on the master arm switch. Set the rockets and the gun fuses. And now we're ready for takeoff. A little bit of left cyclic, a little bit of left rudder, half cyclic, and we are off. Go ahead and catch up to him. Modeling, it's just not rendering, so I guess I'm gonna struggle. but I didn't choose that option. I just don't think that they programmed the damage into this mod. Oh, it got directed on that guy. I don't think this thing has countermeasures. It doesn't look like it. Definitely getting a few of them each run. For sure, they're rockets. I've still got a couple of minigun bullets left. Seems like they don't mind. Hey, buddy. Oh. Bumped into him. See if I can just blast him from right here. Tennis match from up here. Right. Let's try to get my skids on the H. Egress through this little hole right here. Let's go. crash right into that thing. Let's go find out. It's ridiculous. Alright, let's do some hover practice by these satellite dishes here. See if we can keep it close. To shoot miniguns at those troops on the ground. We are inside of a ship. All right. Well, that was fun.